you bring us presents?
Yeah, of course I did. I'm waiting for you when you get home. How about a big kiss for your daddy?
Oh, what a touching family scene. It's almost like a black and white movie. You just need the music playing underneath. Daddy's home. We are family. I just called to say I love you.
James, what do you want?
What do I want? What do I want?
You can't be here. Okay, it's family only. Whatever it is can wait.
I'm afraid it can't. You see, I have information that will change this family's life forever.
James.
Two pieces of information, actually.
James, I...
Numero uno. As your lawyer, I can tell you, my dear, that you are well within your rights to withhold Dee's treatment. You see, that's the perk of being her biological mother. You see, Rose, Tegan's not your mummy. Oh, I'm sorry, didn't. Didn't you know? Ant's not your brother. This isn't your real mummy and daddy.